Welcome to another Treeline Academy E-Scouting mini segment. Today I want to show you how to quickly and efficiently jump from a specific location within the Onyx Hunt and the GaiaGPS Hunt platforms to the same spot or location in Google Earth Pro. If you are taking the E-Scouting Elk MasterClass or you have heard me on podcast, you know that I'm always talking about using the right tool for the right job. I don't have tunnel vision when it comes to using specific hunt platforms like Onyx Hunt, GaiaGPS, BaseMap, GoHunt, and even a few others. I think of these as tools, and they are simply tools in my toolbox. They all have their own strengths and their weaknesses. I spend some significant time breaking down this aspect in the course. When it comes to next level e-scouting, Google Earth Pro is still the king for lots of reasons that I dive into in the course. Many times you will find yourself in a specific hunt platform and you want to quickly jump over to that same spot in Google Earth Pro. Maybe you want to get a more advanced 3D rotational view. Maybe you want a different aerial view perspective or a date, a season, or even a specific year. Or perhaps you just want a more zoomed in, max detail look. Let's look at how you can do this very quickly. Okay, here we are in Onyx Hunt. We're on the web-based platform, and you can see that we've got a waypoint here in this drainage, and we'd like to jump over to Google Earth Pro and take a look at this drainage for whatever reason. And so one way you can accomplish this very quickly is to simply click beside this waypoint and it will bring up an info icon. And then if you look over here in the window pane, you'll notice that we've got about this area. Here we've got the latitude, longitude. And in order to accomplish this, you can select that or you can just hit the copy function and it will copy it to the clipboard. And then you could jump over to Google Earth Pro and you'll go up into the search window. You'll paste in that and you'll hit search, and then Google Earth will navigate to that waypoint. That's a real quick method to jump from Onyx to Google Earth Pro. So now let's take a look at how you would accomplish that same task using GaiaGPS. Here we are in the GaiaGPS web-based platform, and you notice we've got a waypoint here in the center of the screen. So in Gaia, the process is very similar. Except in Gaia, you can actually click on the waypoint itself. It will pop up an information pane about that waypoint, for example, sample spot. And then we've got a similar presentation here. We've got our coordinates that we can select and copy, or we can use the copy coordinates to the clipboard function. We're just going to hit copy coordinates, and it's copied those to the clipboard. Now we're going to jump over to Google Earth Pro. We're going to go up into the search window. We're going to paste in those new coordinates, and we're going to hit the search button. Once you do that, once again, Google Earth will navigate to that particular location. I hope you found that quick tip helpful. I use it all the time when I'm jumping back and forth between hunt platforms and Google Earth Pro. If you'd like to learn more about the E-Scouting Elk MasterClass, you can visit treelineacademy.net.